This will be an attempt to film the JD Ligers game, but unfortunately their spectators decided to crowd the area. Obviously, they don't want their failure to be depicted on YouTube for 5,000 years. I'm just going to draw attention to the new JD kit. It's actually quite imposing. The colours are the same colours of Mega Boom, which is the Orange Boom with the shot of death in it. Unfortunately, they've made a terrible decision. I mean, look at this. Serif font. I mean, come on. It's not the 90s. Hey, guys, I heard you like Times New Roman and the like. Hey, at least it's not Comic Sans.